What's good, Jackson V Fit? I hope you're having a good day. If not, I hope this video can bring a little light to your day. Today we're reacting to Neverland by Caleb Sutherland. He's an Australian artist I've been talking to on Instagram. He wants me to react to his music. This song is called Neverland. It has 340 views in 3 months, 23 likes and 0 dislikes. I haven't heard this yet. I have no clue what to expect. I've seen little snippets on Instagram. Maybe I've heard a bit of this song on Instagram. If you boys can't tell, I've got that's legit blinding me, but I need to do it for you guys. I have a ring light now, and I can like change lighting if you guys want. But if you want me to go blind, I will do it. Like, share, and subscribe if you guys are new, and let's get into the reaction. It feels like I haven't filmed in a while. I don't think so. Comment down below what you want me to react to. She had me at war. This feels so cold. I've heard that little part, I'm pretty sure that's it. That's all I heard right there, I'm pretty sure. Bro, if this is his man's actual voice, his actual fucking, bruh, this shit hard. So cold, I've been down this road before, so I know it's time to go, so come on, let's go, stop moving slow. By the way, Caleb's link to Instagram will be down, bro. Watch some of this man's video, it's fucking crazy, bro. His voice is insane. It feels like I've heard this, but like a long, long time ago. Sorry guys, there's like... Why did I have to do this? Why? I'm pretty sure that's good. Bro, there was a box in my feet, so I went to move it and I just yeeted the ring light, bro. Okay, I forgot what I was gonna say. I like this one. 3 minutes and 42 seconds. Is it just me or songs like slowly and slowly getting more longer? All that came to my mind when I heard Woo was Pop Smoke, bro. Alright, people. By the way, guys, I've heard about Lil Loaded. Rip Lil Loaded. You guys know I listen to them. I've only done one reaction, but I listen to like all the songs, I swear. Why does this sound so fucking familiar, bro? I swear I've heard this, but like I haven't heard this. That Lala is hard, but I swear to God, I have heard this before, like, when I was like 7, bro. I swear I've heard this. NBA Youngboy, I don't know why, but NBA Youngboy or the Kid Leroy would go hard as shit on this instrumental, bro. Is there another person on this song? Because I swear to God, I'm hearing a second, like, voice. Yeah, I do. See, when they say whoa, like, it sounds like another person about to come on the song, but then it's like, still him, it's great, it's weird, but like, it's hard. Take me to Neverland, you never growing up, you never be a man, and stay forever young, it's all part of the plan, but I'm just looking for. By the way, this ring, bruh, this ring light is good because it doesn't look like I'm in heaven, bruh. Like, this is my actual skin color, bruh. I'm not in heaven anymore, boy. By the way, this picture is actually, like, hard. Like, what is the audio picture? There'll be a thing there, I'm pretty sure. But, like, yeah, this shit hard. There's, like, people flying, but, like, are they people?
Okay.
I don't know, bro. Did he get the baby on this, bro? I swear to God, I just heard the baby. Say, let's go. Okay, Caleb, comment on this video and tell me if this is actually the baby, bro. Okay. It sounds way too, like, the baby-ish to not be the baby. Like, I have another video to film after this. I'ma film two. I'm only supposed to be filming one, but like I'll do two for the boys. for my fans, not the boys. It's okay. Come on now, take my hand together, we'll fly away. And then we'll love this sickness. No, but like it's like it's ending. Is that the phone or something wrong with the audio? Never, that'd be good. Cause it's like, if you're wearing headphones or listening to that, that will hurt your ears, but like, this is fucking fire, bro. Okay, that was actually kind of good, not gonna lie, that was fine. If it's on Spotify, oh, fuck, I don't have a phone. I would add that to my playlist, but my phone broken. That's it for today. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe if you guys are new. I'll see you in the next video, which I'm legit about to film in like the next 10 seconds. Yeah, that's why I'm wearing the same t-shirt. It's not, I don't wear the same t-shirt every day. Follow me on Instagram. 2019, pour the link, I'll be stuck in a dream. Started hit list back in 2014. I got a ice on me, drippin' Celine. Fathers came in off a hunt. Me and my niggas still drippin' for fun.
Know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away. I want you back, I want you back. They be think I'm crazy, but they don't understand. You're all I had, you're all I had. Now you're in the stars, I need a my own. See it by myself, talking to the moon. trying to get to you.